title of this of our story is The Big Toe.
The story takes place during the night in the bedroom.
The set was designed by Kyrin, Deng, and Mikey. The most important thing about our set is the bed. It is the most important because the monster yanks off the blanket and says, "You have it."